Thank you. you needed another caution, you think, right there late in the race, the very last caution with three to go. Didn't give you enough time to get him cooled down, to get a run on Payne, maybe challenge him for a second.
Yeah, I probably did, but I wasn't going to push the issue for his race and ruin my night. So I decided to stay right there and have him finish.
And you held off a pretty tough customer, Billy Oakwell Jr.